frisky, aren't you? Hello? You're beautiful, aren't you? You are, racehorses. You scare me. Yeah? Come on then. Let's speak. Come on. Let's go and see this one. I'm coming. Hello? I saw you throw that bag up. Is I dead? Know where this goes. I just come and say hello. But I've got a clue where I'm going. Look at you. Hello, darling. Hello, beautiful. Have you been running today? Hey, have you been running? Hello. Hello. Beautiful, aren't you, hey? Beautiful. Yeah. Come on. Say hello and speak. this goes. I haven't got a plan. Of course, I have done a walk before. I mean, whether I came back here, I might have come back this route for all I know. They're all looking at me. That one over there, he's yelling at me. Thank you. back. So I'm trying to soak up as much as I can. Not making this like a dead on fleeting visit. I'm the only one that's always been here in Brandy. Just gonna say one more goodbye, Edward. And I'm hoping to come back another time. You never know, there are others that visit, I know that. You could do with some rain for the flowers to last a couple of days. Bye, Edward Oak, my time's ready. Bye. Out a lot from your tree. A lot from you lot, you oaky people. And Amelia. And her daughter, I never was buried before Amelia. We never noticed the stone in those early days because we never knew about her. We never knew. Right, now, can you brighten you up with a few flowers, everybody? Up there.